We're back with Joey from Ernie Ball, and no, we haven't just grown. These are short-scale stingrays. How did these come about?
So, there's been a lot of demand in the industry for short-scale, ever-increasing. So, we decided we're going to go ahead and make one. Last year, we introduced a short-scale bass in two different color options, and we limited it to 150 pieces worldwide. This year, we upped the quantities to 300 pieces, and they also feature roasted maple necks, whereas last year, they were just straight select maple.
Yeah.
It does feature a new design humbucker with neodymium magnets, and there's a three-way position switch that allows you to go between single coil, series, or parallel.
Very cool.
Yeah, it's all passive. You also have a dB boost built into it. Very sleek design, incredibly lightweight.
And also it comes in a sparkle finish.
It comes in the starry night sparkle finish. Right?
How nice is that? I want me painted in that. That's beautiful. But no, thanks for your time, man. Cheers.
Thank you.